shopping for books for free. The Scripps Howard Foundation and ABC Action News donated more than 1,800 books to the Tampa school, with each student able to take home 4 books each. ABC Action News reporter J.J. Burton spoke to one student who plans to spend a good part of her summer reading.
And great for these students here at Oak Park Elementary. The Scripps Howard Foundation and ABC Action News donating books to them today, but also back in January we did as well. In total, according to the assistant principal, Scripps Howard Foundation donated more than 3,000 books to this school, and those students were able to pick out books back in January and then pick out some more books now. Also, the Scripps Howard Foundation donated more books that teachers can put into their classrooms. We spoke to one student who has a list of 6 books that she's hoping to take out.
What do you like about reading? What is reading one of your favorite things to do? Why?
Because I could get smarter and go to the next grade that I'm going to be smart, top kid in the class.
This will give them good quality literature to have at home all summer long.
And then the assistant principal also underscoring the need for books for the students at this school, because a lot of them don't live near libraries or can't get to a library. So it's going to be great for them this summer to have those books. Reporting in Tampa, J.J. Burton, ABC Action News.